strength today. I'm not going straight today. Came a long way. I'm not going straight today. I'm a long way to go. I'm not going straight today. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
We used to have a commercial back in the black and white days of TV when all they had was 4, 5, and 9.
Yeah.
Those were the television stations. Right. Channel 4 in Kansas City. Channel 4, Channel 5, Channel 9. And that was all at that time.
All right.
At that time. And they had a commercial about Dial deodorant soap. And Kristen, the caption for the Dial, that's the deodorant soap. It was gold back then. What color is it now? They still have it. You know they got black soap now, you do know that. And the tagline was, I use Dial. I wish everybody did.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You're right, Bishop.
I think that meant that the world would smell better.
Yeah.
If everybody used Dial. I'm going to try my best to behave for the next few minutes. Thank you, Elder Green. Thank you, brothers.
Amen.
Thank you, saints, for allowing me to stand before you. But I'm so glad for what the Lord is up to. I'm glad I got the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
I'm not faking it. This is not fake news. This is no fake news.
All right.
I went through a lot to get it. Through a whole lot, but I got the Holy Ghost, and I just wish everybody did. I just wonder what would happen if, can you imagine what happened if your whole block, everybody on the block you live on, had the Holy Ghost? I hope they named Martin Luther King for the, not just the terminal, the whole airport. Hope they named the whole street, not just 5 blocks on the sale. I hope you go from the north to the south, the whole street part of the town. And the airport. I know they're not gonna interview me on this. They're gonna interview me on everything else. They're gonna interview me on that. But I don't care what name you're gonna use, what we really need on our streets is the Holy Ghost. Can you imagine what would happen if everybody on your job had your real Holy Ghost?